This is Rachel with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're talking about the two different classes of vitamins. So the two classes are your fat-soluble vitamins and your water-soluble vitamins. Basically, your fat-soluble vitamins are your vitamins A, D, E, and K, and your water-soluble vitamins are all the rest of the vitamins, not the minerals, not anything else, just the vitamins. So particularly your B vitamins is a good example of your water-soluble. One thing to keep in mind is that with the fat-soluble vitamins, the A, D, E, and K, you actually need to be ingesting fats in or around the same time as ingesting those nutrients, A, D, E, and K, in order to absorb the nutrients. So that's one of the reasons why I always suggest when you're eating a fruit or a vegetable to add some sort of healthy fat with it. So either nuts or nut butter, or perhaps with your vegetables, cooking it in some olive oil or adding some almond oil to your salad is a good idea, because this way you're going to be able to benefit and get both the water-soluble and the fat-soluble vitamins from all of your food. This has been Rachel with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida.